So we're taking a look at this rinse and roll slip-on tub hose for when you got a dirty little dog like this one. This is what it looks like when you get it. So open the box here. So you're going to get the spray head, the shower head for his side of the hose. You're going to get this goofy looking thing, which just slips on any faucet and then gives you this screw part here, which goes to one end of the flexible hose. And then this goes to the other end. Next thing you know, you got a clean puppy.